this statement. Yeah, it's okay. Now here, what you need to do, if you're hyperextensive in your knee, so little bit bend in your knees, micro bend, only micro bend. The heel, the center of the knee, the center of the thigh should be in a straight line. From here, engage your thighs. The thighs rotation is going to be going inside. And after that, the heel, tuck your tailbone in and tuck your bottom rib in a little bit. Don't tuck it too much. Tuck your tailbone in, tuck your bottom rib in. And from here, roll your shoulder in the heel, lift it and exhale, roll it backward. From here, engage your upper arms and try to rotate your upper arms a little bit out. The elbows towards your trunk, elbows inner facing towards your trunk, and spread your finger wide. Now stretch your finger towards the floor. Chin parallel to the floor, drishti forward.
Next practice.
Next, down. Yeah.
After this,